The one thing you shouldn't do is soak a cast iron pan, or even leave it wet after you wash it. Because of the way oil polymerizes, there are tiny holes in any single seasoning layer. And given enough time, water can creep through these holes, reach the bare iron, and cause rusting. The better seasoned your pan is, the less likely this is to happen. Even so, it's not worth the risk. Given that you can scrub and use soap, you shouldn't need to soak cast iron in the first place.